Hello, I'm Sushma Jaiswal, a nutritionist working for last more than 30 years across the world, and now I'm working at Swasthya Nutrition for last 4 years in Bangalore. The sources of zinc. First, we have to see why zinc is necessary in our body. Zinc is required to maintain the sense of smell and to maintain the immune system of the body. And thirdly, to build proteins among many other requirements. These three are the main requirements of zinc. Animal sources have more zinc, more percentage of zinc than vegetable sources. Animal sources could include oyster, lobster and crabs, for example, animals with shell, right? Then pork, beef, chicken, lamb, etc. also could be good sources of zinc. The vegetarian sources of zinc could include wheat germ, mushrooms, spinach and amaranth, green leaf vegetables, chocolate, especially dark chocolate.